My topic today is people rely too much on technology, and I will focus on computer and cell phone. In modern society, everyone uses smartphone, from children to older people. And I believe that all people sitting in here also use smartphone, including me. And at this moment, I want to consider that people confide too much in smartphone. This trend not only brings benefits for us, but also brings a lot of drawbacks. On the one hand, people can feel more comfortable when they have their own phones and computer. Do you see this poster? In the past, people had to write it slowly and carefully to finish this poster. But now, thanks to computer, people just need to type on computer keyboard and click the mouse. They just finish it in minutes. Very convenient, right? In CIA, they do it and print every time when they have contests like today. And you can see a lot of posters like this around Cebu. Actually, technology makes people feel the life is easier and colorful, right? However, I want to consider that if people use it too much, it will bring for us a lot of drawbacks. Firstly, as soon as people use mobile phone excessively, they will generate a lot of passive activities. All day, children just stay at home and watch TV or play smartphone. This trend tends to make people have more risk to be obese and diabetes. Secondly, technology are discouraging interaction between people. As I see, when I go to coffee shop, I always see people using their smartphone without talking anything with each other. Indeed, on the internet, as you see, you can see a lot of pictures which reflect this serious situation. For example, on family gathering, all members just took their phones and did their work without sharing or talking with each member in the family. I guess people are more likely to forget many important things around them. They spend a lot of reserved time for machines instead of for their families and their friends. I want to talk that if we continue maintain this issue, people can lose their communication skill, and they will depend on machine, especially young generation. In conclusion, I believe everyone in here knew the drawback of this trend already. But it's very difficult for us to change our habits immediately. So I hope after this contest, we can reduce the time to use smartphone and just use it in a limited time or not to serve our work and our study. And tomorrow is the day off. Do you have any plans with your friends? Let's go out with your friends to explore more Cebu, not use smartphone on your day off. Have a nice weekend. Thank you for listening.